everyone. Nabisco gets to go outside. We've had cameras on him watching for seizures, and we're just not seeing them. I know he has them from time to time, but we can't tell how frequently by having him on cameras out here, and it's miserable to be on concrete, so he's going to go back to his enclosure. Oh, what if they got there? You can move that ball out of the way. Do you want to take that ball with you? Would you like to have that ball? You can have it.
I have lots of time to feed him breakfast, but I don't have lots of time.
Okay, so we're putting it against here, Afton.
Door's got to line up with the door so that he walks in.
So,
that's going to be room for you, Bonnie.
I don't think there is. I think I'm going to have to get out of here.
Go toward
this way.
No, go toward Bonnie. And make it.
I can't lift it by myself.
Oh, no. I thought you were just spinning it. Okay.
Yeah, so spin it so it's in the right position for where you're going to go. And then, yeah, straight down.
There we go.
I don't know if there's going to be room for you to
grab. Oh, this is a fun spot.
That's the spot where I was before.
And your clip is in the wrong spot. Flat for the snap on the front of the door. You can't see it from where you are. But
oh, did it go over?
Yeah.
Oh, back out.
Is there any room to move it back? So maybe lay the towel over it to hold it down because you won't be able to put your hand there.
Not for you.
Yeah, I like that.
You little silly head.
Okay.
Okay,
take three.
Watch your head.
Watch your paw.
Can you go ahead and put this on here just to help with the caffeine?
Yep.
I think he might find you to be more interesting to come after. Is there a snap on the top? I didn't look.
Yes.
Okay.
Miss his air conditioner.
Yeah, that was a lot easier than Hooper.
I bet.
Okay. It's all you guys.
All right.
Grab this sheet so that you don't trip on it.
Yeah, we're glad to see him going home too. Nobody likes to be in those concrete cages. Unfortunately, that's the way an awful lot of cats have to spend their entire lives because it's a whole lot easier for people to clean. Just one more reason why we don't believe they belong in captivity. We're trying to get internet over to where Nabisco's cage is so that we can put a camera on him all the time so that we can keep a better eye on his seizures. I'm just having some real difficulties getting enough signal. to trip the gate. So, Susan tells me after that alert that she posted about that celebrity sports person doing the underwear ad holding a cub, that the CEO wrote back and said they would never use cubs again in their ads. So thank you everybody who wrote letters. You guys did it. You educated yet another organization as to why it's always bad to be using cubs as props that way. Yes, Rachel, he's had seizures ever since he came here. I'd say, well, we see the end of what we think are seizures. We've seen, I think, two or three, since he arrived. But there's other times where we think he may have just recently had one because he acts like he's kind of dopey and out of it, which is what frequently happens after a seizure. But we're not sure whether he's just hard sleeper and has a hard time waking up. But at any rate, the last time that he apparently had a seizure, Mrs. Claus didn't know what to do, and so...
Keep going. Don't run over the girl.
They ended up in a fight, and he wasn't able to protect himself because he was having a seizure, so he had to go to the cat hospital to heal, and then we had him outside in the outdoor hospital cage so that we could watch for the seizures, and we haven't seen any since he's been out there.
His rope's on the right hand side, Carol, and I already have the door down to put him up to the front side of the door.
Okay.
Thank you.
Casey, we are 67 acres and 65 cats. That doesn't really work out to an acre per cat. I wish it did. Cats like this. Bobcats have about 1,200 square feet. Mrs. Claus, bringing back your neighbor. So this is how they'll be with each other now. She's on the right-hand side in that 2x4 wire. He will be on the left-hand side here with 4x4 wire. So they're only about 5 feet, 4 or 5 feet apart. So they can race up and down the walls and play with each other and interact without him being in danger. What's going on over here, Mrs. Claus?
You come see your Nabisco's back.
Back-ish.
Yeah, ish. Jennifer, whenever they're moving cats, I can't be yelling loud enough for you guys to hear, but I'm told that if you wear a headset or like earbuds for your phone, that it helps a lot in being able to hear. Try to make this as stress-free as possible for the cats.
I'm very excited. A little closer. Tell me how close you want to be.
Fine for now. Okay. Oh, he's ready.
Okay, go ahead and pull him all the way up.
Okay, Stephanie, that's about the way it is.
Just kind of hook your side to shoot over.
Mm-hmm.
Pull out your plug.
Mm-hmm.
Pull out your plug here. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're fine. Come on, buddy. Oh, is it? Very good.
Oh, hold on.
Beautiful.
Nice job.
Now, Biscuit, let's have some. Good job, sweetheart.
He's like,
all
I don't
right.
know this place.
Doing big boy things. It's like I'm a bachelor now.
Look at Simba.
Oh, Simba.
It's fine. Like being in the hospital. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes. So many cats moving today. Moving day
2.0. What do you think, buddy?
Oh, Simba, you like it? Do you like it? Like, he's like the best cat ever.
Look at him, he's so handsome.
At first I was like, how dare you? And now I'm like, oh man, I love this cat. So glad he's here.
New views over here too, huh? See other cats? See King Tut? She hasn't filled that one yet. She's about to. What's it smell like in there?
Well, I'm gonna have to back my car up.
Fill up both of them.
Alright. He's notorious for knocking them over anyway.
Yeah, I found out that it's mostly her. Because when he left, she was still doing it.
That figures. That was clumsy. This is Nabisco. He was rescued from a forest fire in South Dakota back when he was a baby, and sent to a sanctuary there that went under a few years ago. When that sanctuary went under, we brought in 6 cats from there. And one of them. He was the youngest one of them. I think he was about 5 months old at the time. Now I'm thinking he's 2 or 3 years old. He's still a baby, but he has seizures, and so we had him in a hospital cage where we could keep a camera on him, and we were not seeing any seizures, so we decided to go ahead and let him go back outside where it's a lot, I think it's a lot more natural out here and a lot cooler. Even though he had an air conditioner set up on his enclosure, it was a concrete cell that we use for cats who are usually recovering from some sort of surgery. We do need volunteers in our gift shop. We have two sides to our volunteer program, the partners and the keepers. Keepers, obviously, are cat keepers to take care of the cats. And the partners take care of the gift shop and running tours and all of that. I just got a nice text from Howie saying he brought me almond milk for my coffee. That was sweet of him. I forgot to bring it. And I can't go shopping when I ride my bike to and from work because I can't leave my bike out front. I could. I have a lock. I just always have so much stuff on it. I can't leave it unattended. Ooh, we need to take off this empty cage sign. That is wrong. Whoops. Don't want the metal to fall in the cage. Dropped it after all. There we go. Now we got it. Yeah, now you got a better view of Sue and Lakota next door. Good stuff. Yeah, there's at least one water bowl on each side, and in his case, he's got two on each side. Actually, this cage has three on this side. That was a little crazy. This used to be Will and Anasazi's cage back before they died, and Will was in, Will had a lot of problems with it. One of his problems was renal failure, so he had to have access to lots of water. Jennifer, all the animal care here is done by volunteers. We only pay people to do administrative type jobs, like managing volunteers or managing the gift shop or managing the databases. But everything that has to do with animals is all done for free by people who just love these animals. I'm gonna let him go, or I'm gonna go and let him get used to his new surroundings without me following him around, but I thought you guys might want to see him going home. I will talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.